Oh my god, guys, we're
oh my god!
Cousin's house to get ready or finish getting ready for the One Direction concert, which is tonight. How do you guys feel?
Yeah.
Oh my god, don't say that.
Why?
We're like on our way to go into the subway, and we added little bandanas on our head because we saw this thing on like Twitter or whatever where it was like red and white for Canada.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
Yes, I have this. It's upside down right now, but it says Niall because he's my favorite.
Niall.
Say hi, everybody.
Hey.
Hi, everybody. We out here, Vell Day 1.
Now we're on the train and it's so
freaking
hot. Hi, Alysha.
Vell Day 1.
Vell Day 1.
Not really. It starts at 7, it's like 6 something, but my hair is kind of dying down already and we haven't even got to the place yet, but yeah, thought I would just update you guys everywhere we go. Isn't this thing so cute? Isn't my bracelet so cute? It's adorable. So, I don't know where we are right now.
Turn up! We're fucking entering the Canada Center.
Whoa! Okay, yeah, we're entering the ACC, but thought I would vlog because I'm vlogging every like second of it.
That's a doorknob.
It's when I'm not with you, I'm weaker. Is that so wrong?
Is that why is it so quiet?
Why is it so quiet here?
You make me strong. Oh, that was deep.
That was really deep. That was deep. That was life.
The Pacific Ocean.
Literally everyone is going. So we finally made it to CN Tower. After all this struggle, we finally made it. If you guys can see,
where's the finger?
Right there. That's where the concert is. I don't know where Natalie's trying to point, but right there.
Can you even see the finger?
Here's where the concert is. We're in the place, but my cousin has to go to the bathroom. I'm sorry if this is really shaky right now, but I'm so hot. But we're just gonna find our seat soon.
Thank you.
You'll never treat yourself like I don't want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you love something like I.
You sing. Finish the song, Toronto! Okay. So get up, get up.
how it goes. I know how it goes. So glad the silence is out. Did they ever hold each other tight? Like us, did they ever find?
Touching me, I Wow! Thank you so much for an absolute cracking night. This has been absolutely amazing. Thank you very much. As Liam said, we don't get to come here too often, but when we do, it's always great. And as he said, I'm damn sure that we'll be back. So thank you so much for having us, and as I said at the start, for selling out such an incredible arena, stadium. Oh, stupid. Two nights in a row. Thank you very much. It really means a lot to us. And yes, safe trip home. Thank you so much for everything tonight and over the last 4 years. Safe trip home. See you soon. Good night. Thank you.
Yeah.
we finally made it out of a somewhat big crowd. And
Alysha, I hope you know that it's dark.
I can see.
We just finished the One Direction concert.
Yeah, we just finished
the One Direction concert.
The concert. But I feel like we're going to get hit by a car.
Now we're on our way to the after party.
I honestly feel like I'm going to get run over. I'm totally going to get hit by a car. Okay. But yeah, I thought I would vlog again because we're not really in a very crowded area anymore. How did you feel about the concert?
It was sick.
It was so much fun.
So
live. How'd you feel?
They should have said half a heart, but what can I do?
Concert, I swear to God.
I honestly, your voice is gone.
My voice is gone.
I feel like my voice is still okay. But yeah, the concert was so much fun. If you guys haven't seen it yet, you guys.
Wait, show Arlie, show what Harry gave you.
Yeah, look what Harry
gave
her.
Rose, so loved.
It's not even a rose, it's a fucking carnation.
I mean a carnation.
It's a carnation.
Like carnation milk.
Okay. Well, I don't even know where we're going, but peace out. We're on the train to go back to work.
Oh, I videotaped this.
I still have this in my hair. And yeah, it's a pretty full train right now, but I mean, yeah, we're just on our way home, and the thing, the day is coming to an end. It's like already like one. What time is it? 12:50 in the morning. So,
Queensborough Station.
So, we're finally back at my cousin's house, and I'm very sorry if you can hear what's going on in the background, because these ones are having a mini rap battle, but, like, we all, like, changed into whatever we're gonna go to bed in, and, like,
It's cold. I'm ready to go home and break into my house, darling.
Because it's apparently freezing in here, but, like, I decided to keep this bandana on and, like, tie my hair back because I was hot mess, but you want me to? Okay, well, here's their rap battle.
Bananas, I really like bananas.
She's eating some bananas for breakfast. Bananas, B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Bananas, they're her favorite fruit. With so much fiber to make her poo, right?
You should have said that.
Banana is
when
the best.
I was a little kid, Alysha taught me how to slice bananas and put it in my ice cream.
But now my dad is gone. He's not in the picture. I only have my mom.
She's
well, I hope you guys enjoyed that, okay. And I'm just gonna end the vlog here now because I asked you guys if I could cut it, if I could end it.
One more rap.
Okay, one more rap.
Do you want to hear hard choir? Listen to that.
I'd like to thank Seneca for giving Arlene this shirt so I could wear it in this.
Represent to Seneca Recreation. So this goes out to all the parents that have taught us so many lessons in life.
We're gonna start listing a bunch of them.
Oh my god.
Shout outs to you guys. I'm a rapper. You are.
No, I don't know. I said what you're gonna talk about.
I don't like the beat.
Yeah, the other beat
rap to this beat.
The other beat was better.
Okay, well, that's it for this vlog, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it because we had fun at the concert.
I know, so rude.
Well, you guys were taking so long. You're so rude.
What is that? Like, why?
You guys are all snakes. I was nice to you guys. Oh my gosh. Anyways, okay, bye. Say bye. Oh my god, you guys are so snakes. Wow.